Marfa, Texas, say the phenomenon simply known as the Marfa ghost mites are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountain for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahua Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery. Personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November.
How did this happen? How do people like this happen?
Studying up to capture another winning streak, making big moves in the offseason. Power hitter Wesley Fox has been recruited to the team, as have outfielders Chris Hobbs and Cody Cheney. On the other side of the team, the Texas Rangers management is looking to turn around one of their... Fans are hopeful that Kentucky native Ron Matthews will fill those shoes.
Thank you.
We never should have come here.
Take this!